Odeio. ¿Me escuchás a mí? Do you hear me? ¿Sí o no? ¿Sí o no? ¿Sí o no?
Good morning. You have been in suspension for 50 days. In compliance with state and federal regulations, all testing candidates in the Aperture Science Extended Relaxation Center must be revived periodically.
Ah, subtítulos. Cállese, déjeme escuchar. En vez está en inglés el juego, o sea.
For a mandatory physical and mental wellness exercise. You will hear a buzzer. When you hear the buzzer, look up at the ceiling. Good. You will hear a buzzer. When you hear the buzzer, look down at the floor. Good. This completes the gymnastic portion of your mandatory physical and mental wellness exercise. There is a framed painting on the wall. Please go stand in front of it. This is art. You will hear a buzzer. When you hear the buzzer, stare at the art. You should now feel mentally reinvigorated. If you suspect staring at art has not provided the required intellectual sustenance, reflect briefly on this classical music. Good. Now please return to your bed. Been in suspension for 9999999.
Hello? Anyone in there? Ah! Oh God, you look good. Looking good, actually. Are you okay? Are you? Don't answer that. I'm absolutely sure you're fine. There's plenty of time for you to recover. Just take it.
Please prepare for emergency evacuation.
Stay calm. Stay calm. Prepare. That's all he's saying. Prepare. It's all fine. All right. Don't move. I'm gonna get us out of here. Oh, you might want to hang on to something. Word of advice, up to you. You all right down there? Can you hear me? Hello?
Hmm. Most test subjects do experience some cognitive deterioration after a few months in suspension. Now, you've been under for quite a lot longer, and it's not out of the question that you might have a very minor case of serious brain damage. But don't be alarmed, all right? Although if you do feel alarm, try to hold on to that feeling, because that is the proper reaction to being told that you've got brain damage. Do you understand what I'm saying at all? Does any of this make any sense? Just tell me, just say yes. Okay, what you're doing there is jumping. You just jumped. But never mind, say apple. Apple. Okay, you know what? That's close enough. Just hold tight.
All reactor core safeguards are now non-functional. Please prepare for reactor core meltdown.
Okay, look, I wasn't going to mention this to you, but I'm in pretty hot water here. How you doing down there? You still holding on? The reserve power ran out, so of course the whole relaxation center stops waking up the bloody test subjects. Hold on, this is a bit tricky. And of course, nobody tells me anything. No, why should you tell me anything? Why should I be kept informed, you know, about the life functions of the 10,000 bloody test subjects I'm supposed to be in charge of? Why? It's close. Can you see? Am I going to make it through? Have I got enough space? Just got to get through here. Okay, I just got to concentrate. And whose fault do you think it's going to be when the management comes down here and finds 10,000 flipping vegetables? Alright, so now I hear that one. Okay, listen, we should get our story straight, alright? If anyone asks, and no one's gonna ask. Don't worry, but if anyone asks, tell them as far as you know, the last time you checked, everyone looked pretty much alive. Alright? Not dead. Okay, almost there. On the other side of that wall is one of the old testing tracks. There's a piece of equipment in there that we're going to need to get out of here. I think this is a docking station. Get ready. Good news. That is not a docking station.
Para. ¿Por qué me escuchas muy bajo? Porque no estoy hablando. Voy a dejar el sonido al coso. Al juego. Sí, me bajé el volumen porque, o sea, voy a dejar el sonido al juego y voy a aumentar el del micrófono. Ay, qué boludo, así. Ya sé cómo.
So there's one mystery solved. I'm going to attempt a manual override on this wall. Could get a bit technical. Hold on. Almost there. Remember, you're looking for a gun that makes holes. Not bullet holes. Don't worry, you'll figure it out. Seriously, do hold on this time. There we go. Now, I'll be honest, you are probably in no fit state to run this particular type of cognitive gauntlet.
Pero bájale. Hola, hola. A ver. Fíjate ahí. Puta que me parió.
But at least you're a good jumper. So you got that, got the jumping on your side. Just do your best and I'll meet you up ahead. That's the spirit. Good luck.
Hello, and again welcome to the Aperture Science Enrichment Center. We are currently experiencing technical difficulties due to circumstances of potentially apocalyptic significance.
Esto de nuevo.
However, thanks to emergency testing protocols, testing can continue. These pre-recorded messages will provide instructional and motivational support so that science can still be done, even in the event of environmental, social, economic, or structural collapse.
Estoy diciendo que como que estuve ayer, acá ayer.
And emergency testing will begin in 3, 2, 1.
Yo no tengo que hacer los mismos pasos y me pego un tiro. Decime que no son lo mismo. Decime que no son lo mismo. Una pizca a mi voz. Ahí, está bien. Ahí está bien. Button-based testing caused this emergency. Don't worry. The odds of this happening twice are very slim. Please note the incandescent particle field across the exit. This aperture science material emancipation grill will vaporize any unauthorized equipment that passes through it.
If you feel liquid running down your neck, relax, lie on your back, and apply immediate pressure to your temples. You are simply experiencing a rare reaction in which the material emancipation grill may have emancipated the ear tubes inside your head.
Ay, Dios santo. Ah, qué boludo.
Good. Because of the technical difficulties we are currently experiencing, your test environment is unsupervised. Before re-entering a relaxation vault at the conclusion of testing, please take a moment to write down the results of your test. An Aperture Science Reintegration Associate will revive you for an interview when society has been rebuilt.
No es mal que no son los mismos pasos. Si tenían que hacer los mismos pasos, es como, no, por favor.
If the Earth is currently governed by a manner of animal king, sentient cloud, or other governing body that either refuses to or is incapable of listening to reason.
Es como lo primero.
Hey, you made it! There should be a portal device. Oh!
Raid, mate. ¿Cómo es que no me morí?
See the portal gun? Also, are you alive? If that's important, you've asked that first. Do you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna work on the assumption that you're still alive, and I'm just gonna wait for you up ahead. I'll wait 1 hour, then I'll come back, and assuming I can locate your dead body, I'll bury you.
Oh, right? Is that?
Brilliant. Go team!
La gente se volvió loca. Y no sé qué pasó.
Some emergency testing may require prolonged interaction with lethal military androids. Rest assured that all lethal military androids have been taught to read and provided with one copy of the Laws of Robotics to share. Good. If you feel that a lethal military android has not respected your rights as detailed in the Laws of Robotics, please note it on your self-reporting form. A future Aperture Science Entitlement Associate will initiate the appropriate grievance filing paperwork.
Ay, calor. Dios, frío. Ay, Dios, qué zapatillas de momento que se ponen acá.
This next test is very dangerous. To help you remain tranquil in the face of almost certain death, Smooth Jazz will be deployed in 3, 2, 1.
Es lo mismo, es la misma cosa. Ah, Ah, para, esto me dice todo. Solo quiero los subtítulos, nada más. No quiero que me. Tipo todo, full caption, no. Subtítulos, nada más. Oh no, not this shit again. ¿Otra vez los mismos pasos? Bueno, ¿para qué jugué el 1? Si es lo mismo esto. Es como, why. Thank you. Thank you. Ah, está ahí abajo. No.
Great work. Because this message is pre-recorded, any observations related to your performance are speculation on our part. Please disregard any undeserved compliments.
Ay, Dios santo. Se va el ojo. ¿No habrá acá? Un reason. Un gato fuera de la caja. Uy, qué piedra, acá que haces un puzzle, tenés que cargar el juego.
If the enrichment center is currently being bombarded with fireballs, meteorites, or other objects from space. Please avoid unsheltered testing areas, wherever a lack of shelter from space debris does not appear to be a deliberate part of the test.
¿Qué carajo? Me cae todo. Ese me cae. Ah, esto no estaba, ¿ves? Por ejemplo. ¿Qué activa? Ah, ok. Give me my portal gun. Ah, pero acá está. Ah, desaparece, mira. Interesting, ahí va. What is that? No sé qué hace. Mira. No, ah, entendí.
Well done. The enrichment center reminds you that although circumstances may appear bleak, you are not alone. All Aperture Science personality constructs will remain functional in apocalyptic low power environments of as few as 1.1 volts.
Te van a parir de lo que estoy diciendo. ¿Estás ahí? Are you there?
This next test applies the principles of momentum to movement through portals. If the laws of physics no longer apply in the future, God help you.
No, te pone, estoy jugando solo, pero bueno. Anyways. Mamá. No sé si estás aquí. Tú me traicionaste. Wait a second. Is that you, Ricardo? Oh no. Oh, señor Cubo. ¿Qué es aquí? Señor Cubo, vaya. Muere.
If you are a non-employee who has discovered this facility amid the ruins of civilization, welcome. And remember, testing
sí, está mucho mejor y es mucho más fluido. Es mucho más lindo. El otro era como todo blanco, 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 blanco. Esto tiene más sentido. Ok, so now... Oh, what the fuck is that? Así me tengo que saltar para allá, por ende. Me voy a quedar muriendo si salto tan alto, pero bueno. Es por un para allá. Ah, mirá vos. ¿Cuándo salté para ese lado? Buena pregunta. Dice que si hago esto, no pasa nada. Ah, qué boludo. Got it. Chaha, ah no. Yeehoo. There you go. Move, 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 motherfucker. Move, 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 motherfucker. No! Motherfucker. Not you. Come with me, if you want to. Toot! Voy a saltar con el cubo, asumo, ¿no? No. Ah, no, mira. Sí, mira ya. Pues sí. No. ¿Qué pasa ahora, puntería? ¡Wepa!
Good work getting this far, future starter. That said, if you are simple-minded, old, or irradiated in such a way that the future should not start with you, please return to your primitive tribe and send back someone better qualified for testing.
No hace falta ser exacto en este juego. Le pasa el...
To ensure that sufficient power remains for core testing protocols, all safety devices have been disabled. The Enrichment Center respects your right to have questions or concerns about this policy.
Hey! Oi, oi!
Hoi, mate!
Oh, oh, you did find a portal gun! Oh, the... Do you know what? It just goes to show, people with brain damage are the real heroes in the end, aren't they, at the end of the day? Brave. Pop a portal on that wall bueno. Behind me there, and I'll meet you on the other side of the room.
Todo puede pasar.
Okay, listen, let me lay something on you here. It's pretty heavy. They told me never, never, ever to disengage myself from my management rail or I would die. But we're out of options here. So get ready to catch me, all right, on the off chance that I'm not dead the moment I pop off this thing. On three. Ready?
We play, dale.
One. Two. Three! That's high. It's too high.
Alright,
going on three just gives you too much time to think about it. Let's go on one this time. Okay, ready? One.
Catch me, catch! Ow!
Ow, I am not dead! I'm not dead! Plug me into that stick on the wall over there, yeah? And I'll show you something. You'll be impressed by this.
So the stick, the stick.
Yeah, I can't do it if you're watching. Seriously, I'm not joking. Could you just turn around for a second?
Okay.
Alright, you can turn around now. Bam! Secret panel. That I opened while your back was turned. Pick me up. Let's
and off we go.
Look at this! No rail to tell us where to go. Oh, this is brilliant. We can go wherever we want. Just hold on though, where are we going? Seriously. Hang on, let me just get my bearings. just follow the rail, actually.
Genial este compañero. Oh shit.
Oh no. Yes, hello, no, we're not stopping. Don't make eye contact, whatever you do. No, thanks, we're good. Appreciate it. Keep moving.
Hello. Ay, son retenedoras. Hello, hello, no. Son retenedorosas la torreta esa. No hagas contacto visual. Don't make eye contact.
Probably ought to bring you up to speed on something right now. In order to escape, we're going to have to go through her chamber. And she will probably kill us, if she's awake.
¿Quién es she? ¿Quién es ella?
Okay, I'm going to lay my cards on the table. I don't want to do it. I don't want to go in there. Don't go in there. She's off. She's off. Don't panic over. She's off. All fine. On we go.
Ah, no sé quién es ella. Pero...
There she is. What a nasty piece of work she was, honestly. ¿Qué? Like a proper maniac. Do you know who ended up taking her down in the end? You're not going to believe this. A human. I know. I wouldn't have believed either. Apparently this human escaped and nobody's seen him since.
Then there was a
time where absolutely nothing happened. And then there's us escaping now. So that's pretty much the whole
thing. En el uno me escapó y se rompió toda la máquina. Mira. Ya no lo terminamos, no lo pude terminar el uno porque no manda. Y no tenía ganas de jugarlo, ¿no? Me quedé trabado. No me andaba y bueno. Ah, mirá, donde tirabas el cubo. Y ahí supongo que escapabas. O sea, llegué al 17 y no jugué más porque no podía pasar de por... No podía pasar de cosa.
Okay, you know what? Go ahead and jump. You've got braces on your legs, so you're all set. Although no braces on your arms though, so you're gonna have to rely on the old human strength to keep a grip on the device and by extension me. Oh, still being held. That's a great job. You've applied the grip. We're all fine. That's tremendous. Ah, I just looked down. I do not recommend it. Ah, I've just done it again. This is the main breaker room. Look for a switch that says escape pod. All right, don't touch anything else. Not interested in anything else. Don't touch anything else. Don't even look at anything else. Just, well, obviously you've got to look at everything else to find the escape pod. But as soon as you look at something and it doesn't say escape pod, look at something else, look at the next thing, all right? But don't touch anything else or look at anything. Well, look at other things, but don't... You understand? Can you see it anywhere? I can't see it anywhere. Tell you what, plug me in and I'll turn the lights on. Let there be light. That's, God. He's quoting God. Oh, look at that! Turning. Ominous. But probably fine, as long as it doesn't start, you know, moving up. Now, escape pod. It's moving up. Okay. No, don't worry. I've got it. This should slow it down. No, makes it go faster. Uh-oh.
Power up initiated.
Okay, don't panic. All right, stop panicking. I can still stop this. There's a password. Okay, it's fine. I'll just hack. It's not a problem. A-A-A-A-A-A-S. Okay. A-A-A-A-A-C. Wait, did I do B? Do you have a pen? Start writing these down.
Power up, complete.
I don't... Okay, listen. All right, new plan. Act natural. Done nothing wrong. Hello?
Oh, it's you.
You know her?
It's been a long time. How have you been? I've been really busy. You know, after you murdered me.
You did what? Oh no! No, 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 no! Oh no, 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 no!
Okay, look, we both said a lot of things that you're going to regret. But I think we can put our differences behind us. For science, you monster.
Ah, en el uno la terminas matando, miraos.
I will say, though, that since you went to all the trouble of waking me up, you must really, really love to test. I love it too. There's just one small thing we need to take care of first.
Door.
Here we are, the incinerator room.
El baño. Hazme saber cuándo estás. Hazme saber cuándo estás. Yo. Fresco, tengo las piezas. Tengo las piezas. Fresco. Pasta, fresco. Ay. ¿Qué hace? La fresca. La garra. Es nuestro amo. Nuestra futura bienesa. La garra. Es nuestro amo. Bueno, te espero. escuchas? ¿Me escuchas? O digas que sí, yo sigo. Ay, Vic. Okay, sigo.
Trip over any parts of me that didn't get completely burned when you threw them down here. The dual portal device should be around here somewhere. Once you find it, we can start testing, just like old time. There it is. Hold on. There. Good. You have a dual portal device. There should be a way back to the testing area up ahead. Once testing starts, I'm required by protocol to keep interaction with you to a minimum. Luckily, we haven't started testing yet. This will be our only chance to talk. Here, let me get that for you. Do you know the biggest lesson I learned from what you did? I discovered I have a sort of black box quick save feature. In the event of a catastrophic failure, the last 2 minutes of my life are preserved for analysis. I was able, well, forced really, to relive you killing me again and again, forever. You know, if you'd done that to somebody else, they might devote their existence to exacting revenge. Luckily, I'm a bigger person than that. I'm happy to put this all behind us and get back to work. After all, we've got a lot to do, and only 60 more years to do it. More or less. I don't have the actuarial tables in front of me. But the important thing is you're back. With me. And now I'm on to all your little tricks. So there's nothing to stop us from testing. For the rest of your life.
El volumen del juego.
Who knows? I might take up a hobby.
El volumen del juego. Una pizca, ahí asumo. Ahí va, para que ande, pero ya tío.
Being the dead, maybe.
Ahí. Sí. Decime dónde está bien, o dónde está mal, no sé. Bien, Mickey, de dead.
Sorry about the mess. I've really let the place go since you killed me. By the way, thanks for that.
Sarcasm self-test complete.
Oh good, that's back online. I'll start getting everything else working while you perform this first simple test, which involves deadly lasers and how test subjects react when locked in a room with deadly lasers.
Deadly lasers? Oh shit. No hay granazo de la muerte. ¿Qué pasa si me caigo al agua? Ah, vale.
Not bad. I forgot how good you are at this. You should pace yourself, though. We have a lot of tests to do. This next test involves discouragement redirection cubes. I just finished building them before you had your, well, episode. So now we'll both get to see how they work. There should be one in the corner.
In the corner. Ah, nope. ¿Qué corner? Hola. Hola, mi amigo. Necesito al pendejo ese. Che, ¿dónde está el cubo que me da? Y mi panza. Ay, qué boludo. ¿Qué es lo que estoy haciendo? No. No. Nine. Ya sé que hace esto, pero bueno, o sea, todo bien. Acá donde me mato, seguro. Asumo que va ahí el láser, pero tengo miedo de cruzarlo. Ahí está. Ay, qué tarado.
Well done. Here come the test results. You are a horrible person. That's what it says. A horrible person. We weren't even testing for that. Don't let that horrible person thing discourage you. It's just a data point. If it makes you feel any better, science has now validated your birth mother's decision to abandon you on a doorstep.
Okay. Ahí y este donde va. ¿Dónde está? ¿Dónde habría otra? No. Esto acá. ¿Y el otro? ¿Dónde está el otro? ¿Acá? Billify, don't even try. Suckers too many variables. Righty. Sí, por la celeste. ¿Dónde está el otro pendorcho? Ah, ahí lo vi, qué boludo. Jaja, agarra, tenés razón. Y para conectarlo acá es... Asumo que va uno ahí. Y el otro va... ahí.
Congratulations. Not on the test. Most people emerge from suspension terribly undernourished. I want to congratulate you on beating the odds and somehow managing to pack on a few pounds.
Está siendo gordo.
One moment. You are navigating these test chambers faster than I can build them, so feel free to slow down and do whatever it is you do when you're not destroying this facility.
Ya, estoy todo bien, pero para. Antes que me destruya a mí mismo con un rayo láser. Ahí te acerco. A ver. No me quiero autoamputar un miembro. Bueno, entonces voy a empezar azul. Azul. Azul, ok. Azul. Para. Ah, no, ¿qué hace eso? No, aguanta.
I'll give you credit. I guess you are listening to me. But for the record, you don't have to go that slowly.
Ah, pensé que el botón activaba algo, no te olvidé que te reactiva la caja, esa mierda. Che, ¿funciona si pongo el cubo ahí? A ver.
Waddle over to the elevator and we'll continue the testing. This next test involves the Aperture Science Aerial Faithplate. It was part of an initiative to investigate how well test subjects could solve problems when they were catapulted into space. Results were highly informative. They could not. Good luck.
The fuck is this? Che, si me paro, ¿qué pasa? No, 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 no. Shit. Me cae todo. Hola. Joder, ¿se abre algo ahí? A ver si se abre algo, vi que se abre algo. What the fuck, man? Ah, tengo que agarrarlo.
Here's an interesting fact. You're not breathing real air. It's too expensive to pump this far down. We just take carbon dioxide out of a room, freshen it up a little, and pump it back in. So you'll be breathing the same room full of air for the rest of your life. I thought that was interesting.
Los super saltos.
Let's see what the next test is.
Hey, le escribiste vos, Nacho.
Advanced aerial faithplates. Well, have fun soaring through the air without a care in the world. I have to go to the wing that was made entirely of glass and pick up 15 acres of broken glass by myself.
Salta ahí, después salto allá, después salto donde sea que salte, la verdad, porque no tengo nada más para idea. Nope, nothing. Ah, okay. ¿Cómo vuelvo acá? Ah, igual. Azul va para allá. Let's go, motherfuckers.
Cleaning out the test chambers, so sometimes there's still trash in them, standing around, smelling and being useless. Try to avoid the garbage hurtling towards you.
Holy shit.
Remember before when I was talking about smelly garbage standing around being useless? That was a metaphor. I was actually talking about you. And I'm sorry. You didn't react at the time, so I was worried it sailed right over your head. Which would have made this apology seem insane. That's why I had to call you garbage a second time just now. Did you know that people with guilty consciences are more easily startled by loud noises? I'm sorry, I don't know why that went off. Anyway, just an interesting science fact. Oh, did I accidentally fizzle that before you could complete the test? I'm sorry. Go ahead and grab another one. Oh, no. I fizzled that one too. Oh well. We have warehouses full of the things. Absolutely worthless. I'm happy to get rid of them.
¿Te me pasas otro? Thank you. Bien, ¿qué vas a hacer? Ah, está bien. Ah, sí, tendré que traerlo, pero... Mayhaps. Casi. No. You motherfucker. Ahí va a disparar yo. Yeah, yo. Yeah, yo, Silver.
Every Every test chamber is equipped with an emancipation grill at its exit, so that test subjects cannot smuggle test objects out of the test area. This one is broken. Don't take anything with you.
Uh-huh. Ok. Ay, pero ¿me quiero llevar esto? No me lo llevo. Dice, don't take anything with you. ¿Me lo quiero llevar? No me tengo que llevar nada. No sé, me tenía que llevar algo. Me tenía que llevar algo, bueno, no importa. A ver. Pam, 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 pam.
This next test involves emancipation grills. Remember, I told you about them in the last test area that did not have one.
Hacer los rayos láser para cualquier lado.
Oh no, the turbines again. I have to go. Wait, this next test does require some explanation.
No, no lo terminé. Bueno, no puedo, se me rompió el juego.
There. If you have any questions, just remember what I said in slow motion. Test on your own recognizance. I'll be right back.
Así porque no pueden pasar los cubos de este lugar, ¿no? Yeah. Indentured. In this wonderful place to navigate. Dang. Ay, desaparecen, ¿cierto? Despacito. The return.
Well, I'm back. The aerial faithplate in here is sending a distress signal. You broke it, didn't you? There. Try it now.
No, I'm done. I'm yelling at the
mother. What happened, right? I was just lying there. You thought I was done.
This plate must not be calibrated to someone of your generousness. I'll add a few zeros to the maximum weight. You look great, by the way. Very healthy. Try it now.
Right? Couldn't believe it either.
You seem to have defeated its load-bearing capacity. Well done. I'll just lower the ceiling.
What Hay un láser. Y a ver, a ver, a ver, a ver, a ver, a ver, a ver. ¿Qué pasa acá? Un portal acá. Tengo que saltar de un lado para llegar ahí. Great. Ya no hace nada. ¿Cómo puedo hacerlo para llegar hasta ahí? Necesito empezar un láser por acá. Acá no puedo poner portales. Va a saltar. Siento que la solución es tan fácil. Que soy un tarado, la solución es tan fácil. Ah, no, pero no. Pero no puedo. No es tan fácil, porque no puedo tener el láser hasta acá. Okay. Allá arriba no hay nada ya. A no ser que salga volando, yo hago taca. Y ahora pongo tipo taca ahí. A ver si. No, no creo que pase nada, pero bueno. En fin, no, bro. Estar probando, no se pierde nada. Give me back my shit. Give me back my shit. Give me back my. Me hice un pulsador. Entonces, seguramente saca primero. Give me back my shit. Give me back my shit. The fuck, mate? The fuck? Ay, qué boludo, están las cosas ahí. Yo soy un tarado, me olvidé de eso. Ah. Sorry, ya sé, sorry. Para el cubito, el cubercio. Qué bicho. Que el portal rojo tiene que ir ahí. Ah, no, me va a cagar muriendo. Wait. Ok. El portal rojo ahí. Y el azul va acá y después veo uno. Au.
Look at you, sailing through the air majestically, like an eagle, piloting a blimp.
Está bueno, joder.
Enjoy this next test. I'm going to go to the surface. It's a beautiful day out. Yesterday I saw a deer. If you solve this next test, maybe I'll let you ride an elevator all the way up to the break room. And I'll tell you about the time I saw a deer again.
¡Ay, el láser! ¡Oh, mi carito! Este ya parece más complicado. No creo que llegue, pero vamos a probar. point. No, motherfucker. Vamos a estar con el cubo entonces. Seguramente va acá, esto va acá seguro. ¡Ay, no! ¡No! Abrí el cubo.
The test. I didn't see the deer today. I did see some humans, but with you here, I've got more test subjects than I'll ever need.
No me fui al carajo, ya está todo fríamente calculado. Calculado.
These bridges are made from natural light that I pump in from the surface. If you rubbed your cheek on one, it would be like standing outside with the sun shining on your face. It would also set your hair on fire, so don't actually do it.
Only not with getting this thing like... Think like seeing only now with my eyes. Tétrico. Yo merca jamás. Oh my god, casi me prendo por la cara seguro. Oh no, sin querer apreté el botón derecho. Lo apreté sin querer. Ok, no, pero ¿por qué me estás jodiendo? ¿No está el cubo? ¿Dónde está el cubo? Ah, ahí está el cubo. ¿Es el cubo? Ah, ahí está. ¿Cómo mierda llevas ahí? Ah, wait. cual. Sí, no sé, es que sin querer estaba con el dedo en el teclado y sin querer apreté. O sea, no fue a propósito, apreté sin querer. Ok. O sea, está el portal naranja, pero si yo hago esto, boing. No, ese era naranja. Ay, Dios santo, esto es mi derecho, no el izquierdo. Pero, no pasa nada. Mira que la pensé encima, ¿eh? Tipo, es como. Mi cerebro no da. El azul, todo bueno, el azul, no el naranja, el azul tras la verdad. Y si está acá el azul, para. No, si saco el naranja no hay nada. Ah, qué tarde el azul, no. Boink. Y ahora. Sí, no pensaba a propósito, sin querer toque mal. Ok, ahora tocas el ¿dónde era? No, es el naranja, ¿qué son? Ahí va, me llevo el cubo. Y allá está el botón, o sea. Por la pared. Se estaban dejando, Silver.
Excellent. You're a predator, and these tests are your prey. Speaking of which, I was researching sharks for an upcoming test. Do you know who else murders people who are only trying to help them? Did you guess sharks? Because that's wrong. The correct answer is nobody. Nobody but you is that pointlessly cruel.
Un resentimiento, Glados. Two portal.
Good news. I figured out what to do with all the money I save recycling your one room full of air. When you die, I'm going to laminate your skeleton and pose you in the lobby. That way future generations can learn from you how not to have your unfortunate bone structure. Perfect. The door's malfunctioning. I guess somebody's going to have to repair that too. No, don't get up. I'll be right back. Don't touch anything.
Bueno, yo sigo jugando, querido.
Hey, hey, up here. I found some bird eggs up here. Just dropped them into the door mechanism. Shut it right down. Bird.
¿Dónde es up here?
Okay, that's probably the bird in it that laid the eggs. Livid. Okay, look, the point is, we're gonna break out of here, all right? Very soon, I promise. I just have to figure out how to break us out of here. Here she comes. Keep testing. Remember, you never saw me.
I went and spoke with the door mainframe. Let's just say he won't be, well, living anymore. Anyway, back to testing.
No, ahora sí, cuando la aprendo. Ahora sí. ¿Qué hago? ¿Sigo jugando o no? ¿Do I keep flashing or not? ¿Or do I not keep playing? Sí. Why is that? Why is that? O sea, el azul no lo puedo sacar, tú sacas naranja. Por ende, yo hago. No me avanzo. Yo I got this, and then this. Y no me agarra ningún cubo. Sentado. Oh, Dios santo, estoy parado. Déjame pensar. No, tengo que llamar por Skype, por TeamSpeak. Si tenés TeamSpeak, va a fallar. Me pasa que se te va a mezclar el sonido del auricular. Ah, pues sacar el sonido del auricular y dejarlo en TeamSpeak. Tengo que bajarte un programa, no el Skype, por favor, el Skype no, porque el Skype es llamada. El Skype me corta toda la transmisión, el TeamSpeak tiene que ser, o el Radical. Cualquiera de ellos, dos. Es como, uepa, uepa. Help, I need somebody help. Nope. Yo lo tengo el programa, ya te falta, vos tenés que bajar el programa ese. You know this shit, así se me cae el cubo a la puta que te parió. Sé que no es así, pero no importa. Acá no se va a caer, si se va a caer acá me pego un tiro ya. I got it.
Well done. In fact, you did so well, I'm going to note this on your file, in the commendation section. Oh, there's lots of room here. Did well. Enough.
Enough. Tienes que bajarte un programa llamado TeamSpeak o Radical. Exacto.
This next test involves turrets. You remember them, right? They're the pale spherical things that are full of bullets. Oh wait, that's you in 5 seconds. Good luck.
Sí, es a fan. Creo que es mejor el Radical, porque el TeamSpeak te hace una sala, pero no sé cómo se tiene una sala. No, lo ideal es el Radical, bajate el Radical, yo me bajo el Radical. Radical se llama. Es más, es mejor para hablar entre dos personas. El TeamSpeak es cuando tenés una sala, tenés que unirte a una sala y es mejor el Radical para hablar directamente. Yo voy a bajar ahora. Yo no tengo el Radical. Bájate el Radical. No, Discord no, papu. Reikal. Reikal. Discord, dale. Ay, Dios santo, no hay más rica, no hiciste más eso. Pues ya me vas a dejar bajarlo. No. ¿Está jodiendo esto? No, pero para. Ay, Dios, ¿no me escuchaste lo que te dije antes? Sí, yo me imagino ejecutar, instalar y ejecutarlo. Y vamos al chiste. Mira, te voy a mostrar. A ver, pará, dame un segundo. Observa, ¿ves la pantalla? Pasa a mi pantalla ahí. Es el TeamSpeak. Lo de instalar.
Connected. Channel switched.
No, no, bájate el TeamSpeak, por después te explico el Raycal, no sé por qué no me lo puedo bajar, Raycal. Bájate el TeamSpeak, ya está. No, bájate el TeamSpeak, ya lo tenés ahí, bájalo.
Disconnected.
El Raycal no sé qué le pasa, no me deja bajarlo. No importa. Estos accesos directos pedorras, si no los quiero ni ver. Me llame cuando estés y cuando tengas instalado. Voy al baño. Tell me if you can or not. Me quedo aquí y yo estoy aquí. ¿Qué tal? Ah, lo oí. No, no, para. Bueno, sigo jugando, ahí está. Ah, Dios santo. Ay, no, 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 carajo. Me caí todo. No quería hacer eso. Anyway. ¿Cómo vas a mirar con esa descarga?
To maintain a constant testing cycle, I simulate daylight at all hours and add adrenal vapor to your oxygen supply. So you may be confused about the passage of time. The point is, yesterday was your birthday. I thought you'd want to know.
Holy shit. Where the fuck am I? ¿Esos cristales qué hacen? ¿Reflectan la luz o algo? Ah, no, ya entendí lo que pasa. Ojo. O sea, si yo bueno. Hacer esto. Bien. Ok, ya entendí cómo hacerlo. Ah, no, pero puedo hacerlo oblicuo. O sí. Esto va así. No hay que ver, no. Tiene que ser derecho.
You know how I'm going to live forever, but you're going to be dead in 60 years? Well, I've been working on a belated birthday present for you. Well, more of a belated birthday medical procedure. Well, technically, it's a medical experiment. What's important is it's a present. That jumpsuit you're wearing looks stupid.
No, no werewolf, no.
That's not me talking. It's right here in your file. On other people it looks fine. But right here a scientist has noted that on you it looks stupid. Well, what does a neck-bearded old engineer know about fashion? He probably... Oh, wait. It's a she. Still, what does she know? Oh, wait. It says she has a medical degree. In fashion. From France.
Hello. Target lost. Goodbye. Could you come over here?
Sí, no necesitas eso. What the fuck is that? Wow. Well, this is not great. Great. Ah. Boing.
Activated.
Uy, ahora que no, ahora sí, ahora sí. Ah, ¿y ahora cómo vamos a sacar esto? Si bajo ahí me voy a morir. Sí, lo tengo puesto ahorita.
I'm going through the list of test subjects in cryogenic storage.
I
managed to find two with your last name. A man and a woman. So that's interesting. It's a small world.
Oh, mis padres. Dime cuándo las necesitará, amor.
I have a surprise waiting for you after this next test. Telling you would spoil the surprise. So I'll just give you a hint. It involves meeting two people you haven't seen in a long time.
Hibernating.
Te llamo. Mira, el tema es así, mira. Abrí el coso. Abrí el juego. Digo, abrí el coso, Ariel. Vas a ver esto. ¿Cómo abres? ¿Se te cierra qué? ¿Esto? ¿Qué te dice? A ver, pero no se te puede cerrar solo. Rápido, dale, decime qué te dice, dale. Tipo, rápido tiene que ser esto, no puede tardar 3 años. Abrirlo como administrador, no sé. Que tarda bajar un video WhatsApp. A ver. Abrilo como administradora. Y si no, a ver, pará, mirá, ¿estás viendo mi pantalla? Es por la, creo que es una solución. Poné Discord. Mirá, seguime paso a paso, escuchá. ¿Me escuchás? Poné Discord en el buscador. Ya estás, listo. Entra a Discord y pone abrir Discord. ¿Entras a Discord? ¿Qué te parece? Bueno, ingresa cualquier cosa. Ingresando tu número de usuario y cosa. Bueno. Nombre sí, ahora te lo voy a pasar. Para, primero necesito agregarte como amigo. ¿Dónde se agrega la gente acá? ¿Dónde se agregaba la gente acá? Ah, ¿de dónde se agregaba? Le tengo que pasar, pero. ¿Cómo es tu usuario? No, no, para. ¿Cómo es tu usuario? Abajo de todo dice. ¿Ves acá donde lo marco yo? Ahí, ese es el número de usuario. ¿Cómo es? No tenés que hacer nada vos eso. Dice tu número de usuario. Tu nombre de usuario. ¿Cómo se agregaba gente acá? A ver. Este wifi de nuevo. Vale. Ay, qué wifi de mierda, Dios. No hace nada. No, ay, Dios santo, te. No, amor, saca eso. No tienes que crear ningún servidor, saca eso. No es tan difícil. Sacalo, crea fuera. O sea, tilda fuera. Acá abajo, mirá mi pantalla, o sea, tipo. ¿Cómo es que no se va si yo cuando puedo crear servidor toco afuera y se va? Explícame, mira. ¿Viste? Bueno, ahora, decime tu número de usuario y esto. O te paso, mira. further. Parece OP. Debs acaba de llegar. Ahí está. 7452. Tenés que unirte al canal de voz ahora. Tenés que unirte al canal de voz. Voz izquierda. Voy a llegar acá. Sí. ¿Cómo era? Sí, sí. Amor, no es muy difícil. Mira mi pantalla, es acá, a la izquierda. Unita al canal. Amor, puedes escuchar. No, ay Dios, no, unite al canal de voz, mirá mi pantalla. Tenés que meterte acá. Eso no es, no toques nada de eso, no es. Salí de ahí. Acá eso no es eso, tenés que meterte en el chat este. En el chat de canal de voz este, que está acá. Mirá mi pantalla, o sea, mirá mi pantalla, te estoy marcando acá. Ahí está, muy bien, no era difícil, ¿viste?
Acá, mirá mi pantalla, o sea, mirá mi pantalla, te estoy marcando acá.
Ahora.
Ahí está, muy bien, no era difícil, ¿viste?
Me escuchas. Ay, esto se escucha muy feo, amor. Hace algo. Hay demasiada interferencia. Es un sonido raro. Como siluidos. Te estoy leyendo.
Thank you.
Bueno, no, lo dejamos. Toqué nada. Hola. ¿Decís? Sí, tengo, pero los tengo que buscar. ¿Te escuchas ahora tu voz? No. Bueno, igual me tengo que ir a dormir, amor. Y te escucho bien. No sé, jugando. Yo no estoy escuchando el juego, a ver si le supo. Amor, están guardados en el fondo en una mochila y es como que estoy recostada con mosquina encima. Hacemos esto de conectar los auriculares mañana y ahora lo sacamos. Pero bueno, ya sé cómo se hace y lo podríamos usar mañana o en uno de estos días.
Bueno, está bien. Cierro el Discord, la aplicación.
Dale.
Bueno, igual vos estás a dormir, ¿o no, mijita? Así que es como, jiji. Se escucha ahora, ¿no? Yo cierro el juego cuando estás a dormir. Ya lo puse el audio. ¿Me escuchás? ¿Me escuchás? Ok. Ah, es cierto, salí. ¿Cómo paso? Por... ¿cómo paso? ¿De casa lo paso? ¿Cómo paso? ¿El láser pasa por ahí? Ah, sí, pasa bien. Are you still there? He's a jolly good fellow, for he's a jolly good fellow.
It says this next test was designed by one of Aperture's Nobel Prize winners. It doesn't say what the prize was for. Well, I know it wasn't for being immune to neurotoxin.
¿Qué? Ah, ya, ya, ya. 17 de 22. ¿17 de 22? ¿Qué? ¿What? ¿Tanto? Porque es a Johnny Goodfellow. Porque es a Johnny Goodfellow. Johnny Goodfellow, y nadie lo puede negar. Nadie lo puede negar. Porque soy Johnny Goodfellow. Oh no, shit. Shite. This is the remix of the night. All night. Oh yeah. The Gems of the Night. Hold on. There we go. Let me see with your future. Open up the night. Where?
You think I forgot about your surprise. I didn't. In fact, we're headed to your surprise right now. After all these years, I'm getting choked up just thinking about it.
Como vos quieras, amor, yo voy a jugar hasta que vos me digas. Después lo saco. O sea, no voy a seguir jugando una vez que te vaya. Oh no.
Initiating surprise in 3, 2, 1. I made it all up. Surprise. Oh, come on. If it makes you feel any better, they abandoned you at birth. So I very seriously doubt they'd even want to see you.
Bueno, eso se fue a la mierda. Are you still there? Como quieras, amor, ya te dije. Voy a jugar hasta que vos me digas. Epa, no, andas. Nothing. Nothing. How? Okay. White. Oh shit, nope. Get it. What the hell is going on? Cara, bombardeo. ¿Dónde está el puto cubo para refractar? Allá arriba, claro. ¿Qué hice? No sé ni cómo es. Estoy cañado ahí abajo, pero... Fuck this bitch. Yes. ¿Cómo es esto? Qué bonito. Oh no, how much is it? Tarado, yo tenía la respuesta acá todo el tiempo. Well, that's great. I rated it out of 8. ¿Cómo es esto? Estúpida torreta, estúpida torreta. Magicus. Now I get to matching shit. Nope. You will die, motherfucker.
I feel awful about that surprise. Tell you what, let's give your parents a call right now.
Yo no tengo padres, no
puedo. The birth parents you are trying to reach do not love you. Please hang up.
Oh, that's sad. But impressive. Maybe they worked at the phone company.
Ah, Dios, qué frío tengo las manos. Ya casi termino, amor. Ya casi termino.
Hey, how's it going? I talked my way onto the old nanobot work crew rebuilding this shaft. They are really small. So, oh. I know, Jerry. No, I'm on a break, mate. On a break. Ah! Just hang in there for five more. What, Jerry? You can't fire me for that. Yes, Jerry. Or maybe your prejudiced work site should have accommodated a nanobot of my size. Thanks for the hate crime, Jer. See you in court, mate. Anyway, look, just hang in there for five more chambers.
Five. 18, 19, 20, 21, 20. Oh, sí.
Well, you know the old formula. Comedy equals tragedy plus time. And you have been asleep for a while, so I guess it's actually pretty funny when you do the math.
This is so funny. YMCA. ¿Y ahora? Ya no me dejan salir acá. Gracias. Ok, ¿sí no, otra vez? Láser, o sea, no dice láser, tengo que hacer magia. Es de las cosas, así que vamos a probar esto. pase largo. A ver si más de show esto. Quiero después de show ese. Tirar otro. Mira que empuje el otro. así ahora, como una barra. Sí, ¿ves? Desaparece y se vuelve a crear. Donde sea que salió esto. Sí, mi cubo. No, mi cubo está allá y ahora quedó. Y ahora. ¿Cómo va a reiniciar esto? No me agarro ese cubo ahora. Una pregunta. Sí, ¿cómo agarro el cubo ese? Wow. Wow. Soy estúpido. ¿Y ahora? ¿Y ahora? Sí, pero... Ah, sí, es verdad, pero... Yo llego también. No me digas. Vos pues ya lo hiciste, que viva. ¿Por qué me decís? Ah, ya lo sé, no. Si no, casi me prendo por el canal. ¿Por qué me decís? Sí, claro. Gracias por arruinármelo.
Muy bien, las torretas.
Thought about our dilemma, and I came up with a solution that I honestly think works out best for one of both of us. Federal regulations require me to warn you that this next test chamber is looking pretty good. That's right. The facility is completely operational again.
Okay. Bueno, vemos. What? No, no, después lo saco. Quiero ver si puedo terminar las... Bueno, esto. A ver qué onda. Ok, quiero terminar esto nada más. ¿Cómo se para nada más? De nada. Yo también te amo. ¿Cómo es esto? A no ser que haya los tres. El mismo que tarda. No wait. Bueno, que se combina con dos solo. Ajá. Ahí. Ay, la concha. Sí. Okay, so this is the gear then. Thank you, then it will go down.